It was 59 degrees in Hollywood.
I'm freezing. You're not cold right now?
When you're pregnant, you're also always hot.
Oh, really?
Always hot. So I'm like on fire right now.
Pregnancy never looked this good as Hallie stopped traffic in a sexy little Valentino number and knee-high Jimmy Choo's at the premiere of her new movie, Things We Lost in the Fire.
They say that pregnant women feel sexier. Is that true?
Yeah, but now the sexiness is really coming from deep, deep, deep within. And it's wild. I'm like, wild.
The Oscar winner lights up the screen as a widowed mother of two in the critically acclaimed drama.
We lost a lot. We still have each other.
Hallie's main man, Gabriel Aubrey, avoided the press on the red carpet, but we did spot them arm in arm at the after party. As for Hallie, she wasn't avoiding questions about marriage, telling our Tanika Ray she and Gabriel have redefined it.
And that feels really empowering, to do it our very own way.
Are you at least going to throw a party to celebrate it?
We already have.
Hallie, who's due in the spring, also answered viewer questions posted on ExtraTV.com. Dan from Martinique asked how she would react if her child wanted to pursue an acting career.
Oh, Dan. Well, I can't honestly say that's what I hope for my baby, to be an actor or an actress, but if that's what they wanted to do, of course, I would support them.
No word yet on whether it will be a baby boy or girl, but one thing's for sure.
What last name will the baby have, since you guys are doing this unorthodox?
Aubrey.
With daddy's name and mommy's looks and talent, count on this baby having a bright future.